Hi everyone, welcome to Project of Today. My name is Tobias and this is my YouTube channel, a channel dedicated to sawmilling, woodworking and small machinery surrounding this. As you probably already know, I've been milling for several years now with the Logosol B1001, but the sad thing is I'm getting rid of that. But instead, I'm upgrading to this one, a Logosol B1001 fully hydraulic sawmill. It's the same frame and so on. I'm newbie to hydraulic, so bear with me. I will have to practice a bit to turn logs and so on. Let's mill together and see how it works. This is a really old oak log, and down this end it's about 50 centimeters or 19 inches, and then the other end it's 26 inches or 66 centimeters approximately. So not a big log, but decent. We're just slabbing this one into 10 quarters. It's 2.5 inch thick. I think I'm gonna save my GoPro. Nice with a slab lift. So let's see how it looks. Even the ugly on the outside, but nice on the inside. I probably have a couple of cracks here. So we see what's happened when it dries. As you can see, this one has a huge crack in it. But I hope we can get something decent out from it anyway. And lots of dirt in it. So. Well, hopefully we can get a couple of board from it. Anyway, the next one is good. It's these two. And don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more content like this. Until next time, bye!